Oscar Wilde's one novel, Picture Dorian Gray, a Lord Henry protagonist, and Dorian are staying in together. And Dorian's a very good amateur pianist, and Lord Henry, the older man, asks him if they show that. This is Chopin in the evening or moonlit night, makes him weep for sins he never committed. Chopin's music has that effect, very full of pathos. And the person who sings to him has a voice, like the music of Chopin, full of pathos and beauty and sadness and melancholy, very good way. And the song she's going to sing is something Neil Young that I grew up with when I was a tween. The album came out, my older sister had it called After the Gold Rush. And it's a song called Birds, and I always wanted to play this song with the person with the right voice. I think I found her. Here she is. Lily.